Yo, what up, guys? This is Elcade. What up? How you guys doing? Well, today I'm gonna be showing you my Mewtwo toy, so I hope you like it. It's one of the I got it for Christmas, but it's one of the goodest toys ever. So yeah, I just hope you like this toy. You see it? It's one of the best toys. So, yeah, it's one of the greatest toys. So, yeah. One of the best toys. But anyway, I'm gonna be streaming again soon on a game. I'm just gonna get a capture card that works on my Switch and stream on my Nintendo Switch. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So when I get Xenoblade Chronicles, I'm gonna stream that. And this time, I'm gonna make sure the stream's not too laggy. I wanna make sure. Probably has to be something to do with the speed or whatever. Oh, did you guys see my shirt? Pikachu. Anyway, I'm just chilling at my house. That's it. So. Drinking some punch. So yeah, pretty much that's all I'm doing right now. And then I'm gonna play Smash. Whenever I get my stuff done. But anyway, yeah, that's my Mewtwo toy. It's one of the best toys like ever. Like, I enjoy that toy. So yeah, I pretty much enjoy it. Oh yeah, and I also have a Mewtwo Amiibo. That's my Amiibo, but it's a Mewtwo. So yeah, and I'm about to go eat a burrito. I'm just hungry right now, so I'm gonna eat a burrito. So pretty much, yeah. I'm gonna go eat a burrito. So pretty much, yeah, dude. So just so you guys know. Oh yeah, by the way. I really love this doll. Charizard doll. So, but yeah, guys. So, I hope you like my videos and whatever. I mostly record my videos on a phone because I don't have good equipment, stuff like that. I don't have good, you know. So yeah. So yeah. So if you guys want to play me in Smash, just let me know. You can like this video or comment on it. I really appreciate that. But if you don't, I understand. So yeah, hope you like this video, guys. Yeah. So, well, anyway, just gonna show you something. Oh yeah. Before I eat my burrito, go get my iPod. I'm gonna sit down on my floor. Okay, hold up, guys, hold up. Hold on, guys. I'll probably play this rap song. Hold up. Probably this one.
Breaking news.
Can't listen to music because my neighbors are awake. It's already like 1 at my time.
Gunshots in the head in what appears to be a random drive-by shooting, while Eminem is rumored to be on and off again relationship with
just in a tour bus involving Eminem's
eyes. Updating a story we brought you earlier about gunfire after Hours Club, we've learned that the rapper Proof has been fatally shot. Longtime best friend of Eminem and a member of the rap group D12.
Well, back in the news again today.
Sabbatical or the end. The rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's just taking a break, but doubters believe he's retiring, leaving us all to ask, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
So this is it. This is what I wish for. This isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit. I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster. I became a hypocrite. Concert after concert, I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a storm machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was no one for me to not go and be seen and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either loved it or hated. Every CD could escape it a 3 and 3. Years later, they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic. The Eminem show was fantastic, but Encore just didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time just ain't passed yet. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic. And 8 years later, I'm still at it. Divorced, remarried, a felon, a father, sleeping pill addict. And this is real talk. I feel like the Incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk.
So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I got a letter from a fan that said he's been praying for me every day, and for some reason it's been weighing on my mind heavy. Cause I don't read every letter I get, but something told me to go ahead and open it. But why would someone pray for you when they don't know you? You didn't pray for me when I was local. And as I lay these vocals, I think of all the shit I had to go through just to get to where I'm at. I've already told you at least 1,000 times in these rhymes. I appreciate the prayer, but I've already got God on my side. And it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? Just watching it from an opposite standpoint. Man, boys got to look nuts. And that's the only word I can think of right now on how to describe this shit. It's just like a vibe you get. Go ahead and pop to it. Just watch what you wish for, cause I got the shit.
Be careful what you wish for, cause you just
the song. Hope you guys enjoyed it. So, hope you enjoyed it. Well, anyway, guys, I think I'm going to practice on Smash Bros. Before I stream Smash again. I'm going to practice, you know, just to get good so you guys can love me and stuff like that. Well, anyway, yeah, I think just going to chill here and play Smash. That's all I'm going to be doing, pretty much. And pretty much just chill. Play some Smash. And if you guys want to play with me, yeah, I'll play with you. Just hit me up. I think I'll put my Wii U Nintendo Network ID in the description. So, I'll put it in the description, and you guys can add me, and yeah, and I'll play. And if I'm already your friend, then hit me up. We can play. So, but anyway, guys, this will be it for the video. I gotta just sit in my house and chill, and I gotta put in my contacts. So I'm gonna put in my contacts real quick. So, yep, this will be it. And just know me as Elcade, the Smash player. And I hope to do my best. So that'll be it. So pretty much, I'm Elcade, the Smash player. And I'll see you around, guys. Bye. See ya.